Welcome to this segment of The Wealthy Life. With us today is Terry Partis, a financial advisor with the Partis Group at Raymond James. Terry, welcome to the show.
Thank you very much for having me, Sybil.
I'm going to cut to the chase. I want to know, how much do people need to retire?
Excellent question, and that's what my clients are asking me today, and that is that generally we say for most Canadians you need 70% of your pre-retirement income to go into retirement to sustain your lifestyle. And the other figure is we generally say $1 million of investable assets, Sybil.
Now, $1 million of investable assets maybe scares a few people, but I'm sure there's ways to build up their net worth to that point.
Absolutely, Sybil, there is, and that's why we do retirement projections to help you plan for what you'll need.
So what are the questions that people should be asking to make sure they're ready to retire?
You know, Sybil, we work with clients on two bases. One is quantitative, which is the number that you'll need to retire. So we work on that, but many people can do that with a software plan. What's more important is the qualitative aspect of retirement. And there's three main questions that I'll ask, and that is, do I have enough to retire? And that's where the quantitative number will come into play. We can work on those numbers. Secondly is, have I had enough of the job? Because sometimes people are pressured in their job to think that they have to keep working to meet that $1 million. But it's more so, if you've had enough, it takes the pressure off going to work, so you go to work for fun. And finally, the third question is, will I have enough to do in retirement? Because in retirement, you're going to replace the 5-day-a-week, 8-hour-a-day job. And are you going to have enough activities to keep you active in retirement?
Yeah, and what are you going to do? I recently learned of a stat that about 1/3 of Canadians actually go back to work after retirement.
You know, Sybil, that's a great point, because we are seeing people, they retire and they do their bucket list items. And then after 2 or 3 years, they say, well, is this it? We've got another 30 years to go in retirement. What are we going to do?
So planning for retirement, it takes a lot more work than planning for a single 2-week vacation.
Absolutely.
Well, Terry, to ensure people have enough money to retire, they really should have their own financial plan done and a financial projection. So contact us and we'll make sure that we walk through a customized financial projection for you. Terry, thank you so much for your words of wisdom.
Thank you, Sybil.
Great to have you.